What's up? I'm on my way to the gym right now. It's like midday. And I'm being safe. I'm driving right now. I'm driving to the gym, but I'm being safe. All right. I'm not looking at you guys. I'm just holding the camera up, just in case anybody says anything about that. I just wanted to record this little clip though. It's like a little, I don't know what to call it, like a life update. I guess it'd be a life update. So basically, I've been in a bit of a slump ever since I came back from California. You know, it's been a little over a week now since I've been back. Life has just been hard. And I'm not talking like I'm dealing with, you know, like an abusive family or anything like that. Not that kind of hard. More the mental battle. Like, it's been a struggle, honestly, to feel motivated for the gym. And like as far as physique goes, I'm trying to be on a cut. The eating has been tough. It's been super rough. And honestly, just training, I feel like I'm low energy. I've been sleeping a lot. Everyday chores feel like the hardest thing in the world. Okay, had to cut it real quick. I was running out of footage, or like memory space. But yeah, like I was saying, everything just feels like a chore. Everything feels really hard to do. Like I have no energy for it. But here I am, still going to the gym. Not feeling too good. I went rock climbing yesterday. Forearms are shot. They're gone. Luckily, it's a leg day. I know I have a lot of leg days. It's honestly my favorite day. So I'm sorry if you're getting tired of it. I like squatting. But yeah, still going. I think the days where you like you really don't want to go, I think they're the most important. Because like if you perform well on your bad days, right? Imagine yourself on a good day. So yeah, I'm going to try to, so today, going to have like 3 heavy sets of 4 on squat and then just do a lot of accessory work. I'm not really sure how I'm going to record like all the other stuff since I'm alone today. It's like weird angles. I have a really small tripod, but I'll figure it out. Probably won't record everything. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. But yeah, I'm so off track here, but I'm trying to get those heavy squats because I'm trying to get up to a 405 squat. You guys saw me try it in the PR video. It didn't go up. So I'm just trying to go a little heavier today, you know, get used to some heavier weight, and then hopefully sometime in March next month, hopefully I get it. If I do, awesome. Next goal is gonna be 500. Yeah, so I'm gonna cut when we're back in there.
Oh, la la la. From my mama and foreclosure on a loan. I'm so sorry that I left you there to deal with that alone. I was up in New York City chasing pennies, getting gone. Had no clue what you was going through. How could you be so strong? And how could I be so selfish? I know I could be so selfish. I could tell by how I treat you and my girl. Damn, she's so selfless, but she put up with my ways because she love me like you do. And no, it don't always show. I love her just like I love you. And I need to treat you better. Wish you could live forever so we could spend more time together. I love you, mama. I keep my head high. I got my wings to carry me. I don't know freedom. I want my dreams to rescue me. My faith strong. I ask the Lord to follow me. I've been unfaithful. I don't know why you call on me. Another day, another time zone. Today I woke up feeling horny, so it's only right I got two bitches playing on my trombone. Keep up, never sure where the words will take me. Niggas eat them up, never dare to take me. Shit trump tight, never slurred and lazy. Give a verge and the urge to rape me, nigga, please. Best friends really make great for enemies. My watch game, niggas can't wait for one of these. I see, nigga, this ain't a Rolex, it's an AP, nigga. I'm hot dog, catch up to me, nigga. Couldn't resist. Aim for the stars and I shouldn't have missed. But I was riding on fumes, so I stopped by the moon. Now I'm sitting on the hood of this bitch, like thanks for the view. Waiting on thanks from a few, cause without me you wouldn't exist. You know that shit gave you the blueprint, don't forget. Cold as your phone on 0%. Going off, now niggas showing off. Niggas where they hard, but they flowing soft. I'm taking off like Boeing on a big ass Boeing. Getting head like a coin toss, too easy. I keep my head high. I got my wings carrying me. I don't know freedom. I want my dreams to rescue me. I keep my faith strong. Lord, follow me. I've been unfaithful. I don't know why you call on me. Apparently.
Okay. Just got back home. I was supposed to do like a little outro once I got done at the gym, but I was dead. Like, I was dead tired. Literally everything was hard today. And then I walked back to the car, sat in the car for like 10 minutes, just lost in thought, and I kind of forgot that I had, you know, been recording a video. But I just got back home, so I'm gonna do the outro now. Yeah, I'm gonna keep trying to work through this little slump I'm in. It was hard. It was a really hard workout. The, you know, the mental, I don't even know what to call it. The mental strength. Let's just go with that. It's not there right now, but I'm gonna keep trying. The road to Swole. Gotta get the physique that I want. So yeah, hey, thanks for watching. Again, you know, I think I've said this like the past 3 videos, but I really appreciate it, everybody that's watching. You know, it helps, it does help keep me going with this, because I'm just starting out, it's kind of hard, but seeing, like, consistent 20 views is, like, it's pretty sick. So thanks. Catch you later. Oh, yeah. Do more.